Let's talk about cybersecurity asset management and securing SaaS applications, two key areas that Axonius helps organizations with. When you hear the term cybersecurity asset management, you should think of a few things: a comprehensive asset inventory, identifying gaps in security coverage, and automating security policy enforcement. Most of the time when asked how many assets do you have on-prem, in the cloud, at home offices, it's tough to answer on demand. Axonius keeps an always up-to-date asset inventory to let you know exactly how many assets you have, whether they're laptops, IoT devices, or cloud resources. This was all made possible by creating hundreds of integrations to connect to your technology solutions and discover all of your assets. Once you have a full asset inventory, it's critical to find security coverage gaps. During a security incident, it can be devastating to learn that your technology solutions are not deployed everywhere they should be. In some situations, it can go against your compliance standards or even be a security policy violation to not have monitoring and response solutions deployed to your assets. We can use the query feature in Axonius to quickly identify coverage gaps based on technology solutions and asset attributes. For example, we can use Axonius to search for AWS assets that have a public IP address and aren't being scanned by our vulnerability scanner. Automation is the next key element to help mature security programs and teams. We can save the query that we constructed and use it in the enforcement center to take an automated action whenever new devices are seen that violate this policy. Adding a new enforcement and selecting an automated action are the only steps that we need to take to automate security policy enforcement. Maintaining a focus of cybersecurity asset management is critical for the success of cybersecurity teams. But what about the assets that aren't under the control of our organization, like SaaS applications? Software as a service adoption for organizations usually starts out slow. Applications are managed by a few team members that may be responsible for spinning up your Salesforce, spinning up your Slack, and a few other applications to help boost productivity for your team. Through all the benefits that SaaS applications offer, it's almost become a necessity to onboard providers as fast as possible. And before you know it, you end up with a jungle of SaaS applications running across your organization. In a perfect world, when the marketing team, HR, and developers find new SaaS applications, they reach out to their IT and security teams to help manage the privacy and data shared with those applications. We know that this is not always the case, since teams often find unmanaged SaaS applications, shadow users that aren't logging in through SSO, and altered configuration settings made by a user that has the administrative role for that application. Axonius SaaS Management helps security, IT, finance, and many other teams control the complexity, costs, and risks that come along with managing SaaS applications all into one place. By connecting to all the layers of your SaaS application stack, Axonius SaaS Management can help discover both the known and unknown SaaS applications, along with detailed context to help your team assess the SaaS application and risks associated with it. Also built into Axonius SaaS Management is the ability to identify misconfigurations and data risks for each application, along with documentation that can help remediate. Within the platform, you can also get a grasp on your current SaaS spend and find opportunities to reduce excessive costs when necessary. Get started today with Axonius by visiting the website or booking a demo to gain the confidence to never again question which SaaS applications your team has and whether or not they're secure.